Welcome to the project demonstration of automatic power failure indication through the buzzer. So here we are going to detect the power status by using this LM35H comparator, and it will compare the input reference voltage from the battery as well as from the regulated power supply section. Based on the unavailability from the power source, the system will indicate the audible alert through this buzzer. So here the flow is, we are going to provide the 230 volts input to this transformer. It will step down the 230 volts AC to 12 volts of AC, and the particular 12 volts of AC voltage will be converted into pulsating DC from these four diodes. So these four diodes are connected in bridge rectifier manner, we will get pulsating DC. And after this capacitor, we will get the pure DC of 12 volts, and the 12 volts is given as reference voltage input for the LM35H comparator IC, and also we are going to continuously getting the power supply from the battery. So we need to connect the 9 volts battery connector, and before connecting that, provide the power supply to the system, and after that only connect the battery. Then it will check the reference voltage from the power supply section as well as the battery, and then this one is available, then the buzzer will be off state, otherwise the buzzer will be on. So coming to this buzzer board, there will be one transistor and a piezo buzzer. So the transistor will get the trigger pulse from the comparator whenever the power source is not available from this regular power supply board. Then the buzzer will be on through the transistor. So let us see the demonstration. As I said, please connect the 230 volt socket to this one, and then there will be a LED indication here. And when we get the LED indication, then connect the battery. Right. So now the power is available, that's why. So the buzzer is off state. Whenever the power status is not available, just I'm switching off the power source. Now the supply is got switched off, and within 2 seconds of duration only the buzzer will be on, and whenever the power supply comes, it will be restored to the off status. Thank you.